Our world runs on money, and every day money is going from hand to hand. People are buying either goods or services.
What do you mean by buying goods or services?
Well, Matthew, let's take a look. One type of thing we can spend money on is called goods. Goods are what you can touch and feel.
Like toys, food, clothes, and books.
Exactly. And things that you can buy that you can't touch or feel are called services.
Like getting your car washed and seeing a movie.
But how would we pay for our goods or services?
Well, Matthew, let's explore our options. We have a debit card. We have a credit card. We have checks. And then we have currency, which is either paper money or coins. Let's explore these a little further.
A debit card is a card that you will get from your bank.
Exactly, Taylor. You would use your card as if it were cash, but it's very important to keep in mind that although you don't physically have the money in your hands, it is in the bank. Therefore, treat your debit card the way you would cash. In other words, no cash, no swipe.
Kind of like a credit card company.
Exactly, Elise. The credit card company gives you a card with a limit and you're free to swipe away until you reach that limit. You are expected to pay back the borrowed money along with a small fee that the credit card company charges. For example, if you bought a CD for $10, then when your bill comes at the end of the month, you might be expected to pay back $12. Be very careful with your credit cards because those lender fees do add up. Now, remember that debit card that Taylor talked about? Well, a check works the exact same way, but in paper form.
No cash, no check.
That's right, Taylor. Now, most commonly we use currency, also known as cash.
You have a choice of bills or coins.
That's right, Jessica. Don't forget to give the change or round to the closest dollar when paying. For example, if your bill is $4.75, don't forget the change. So, let's recap. We know that money is important and it's how we pay for our goods or services. We know there are different forms of money, so spend responsibly and don't forget to pay it up.
That's all, folks.
Special thanks to Ms. Bonnie and her college transition program class at UCP Bales.